Welcome to another edition of Energy
Drink!
There you go. You gotta be a proper host and finish your own goddamn title. I'm sick of people passing on the judgment to me, alright?
Alright, well, all on my own then, I guess. Alright.
Since they were battling next time. Two energy drinks, one Chuck. Which is the one that you found? You got in the mall.
Found it at Vintage Pops. Drink Me. What a curious feeling. Of course, coming from Alice in Wonderland.
Alice in Chains. Do you like Alice in Chains?
I like the old stuff. I don't like the new one.
I like one song. The
Man in a Box.
Yeah, that's it. And only because it was Tommy Dreamer's ECW theme. That's the only reason I like it. And the other one's a return to one of our original Wii Shorts. Like super ghetto original Wii Shorts. This is Tornado Energy Drink Light. So, still say one of the coolest cans ever.
Yeah.
Look at that guy. Either he won the Olympics or he's the strongest man alive.
Yeah, it's the Mark Henry of tornadoes.
It's too bad that this wasn't Wizard of Oz.
Yeah.
Because we had a Wizard of Oz drink and I had a tornado.
Yeah.
That would be cool. Stupid. So which one do you want to start with?
Let's go with the tornado.
Tornado. Can you say this?
Bebida? Energetica?
It's like 20% of our Mexican audience just unsubbed right there. Like, yeah. Speak proper English, eh? Oh, that's probably Canadian.
Gringos.
So, okay.
Ooh.
It is a really nice green color. So this is kind of ironic because I had a rant going about the Rockstar Super Sours green apple energy drink. That it was just a normal color. It wasn't flavored. The f***ing Tornado Light energy drink could flavor their goddamn thing and make it green. Like Rockstar can't afford dye?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Maybe that's why they're rich. They just hoard their money.
I guess. And this one smells pretty good. I have had this already. I had one because there was a 4-pack for $1. But, you ready to go?
Smells like lime.
It's very limey.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't remember if I liked the original one or not.
I'm trying to think what it...
This is lime.
Almost like a Sprite on steroids.
Which is really limey. It is light. But it's good. I mean, for 4 for $1?
Yeah.
I think it's a pretty good deal.
Especially for something that's light. It has a lot of taste to it.
Yeah, what are the calorie intake on this thing? It's one calorie with a little thing next to it. I don't know what that means. Does that mean lower? Yeah. And then we have, no fat, one carb, one sugar, one protein. Yeah, it's basically,
that's how they got the money to flavor it. They just ghettoed it and made a less than sign on their...
Yeah, that's a little... It's
less than one calorie.
I've never seen any energy drink, or any drink for that matter, do that before, but... All right, so now we're doing the Alice in Wonderland drink, which I'm sure this is Boston Corp. It has to be. Yep, Boston Corp. They're the one that does all the ghetto
gimmicked
Ooh, drinks. Yeah.
That is a pretty blue.
That is a really, really pretty blue. It smells like, is that like?
Bubblegum?
That or snow cone. Snow cone mix.
Yeah.
But it's like a blueberry. All right, here we go. Wow, it's really good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a sour punch to it.
Oh, yeah, that's way better.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, this says, they do this all the time. Like, this is what they do, Boston Corp. I don't know what Tornado does. It's not bad, though. I mean, for the price and for the cool can, great taste, it's not bad. But, Alice in Wonderland, the Drink Me, What a Curious Feeling is much better. And if I had better editing skills, I would shrink us. While we were sitting here,
one shrink, one grow.
Yeah, I don't know. I would do it, but this one easily wins. I think we're both unanimous on this one. So
it was a close call, but Drink Me does get it.
Yeah, Boston Corp wins once again on energy drink. So there you go. Thank you for joining us for this edition of Energy Drink. Oh, see, no, you're supposed to tell me to commit to it.
Oh, okay.
Drink. I'm mad.
We'll edit that.
No, we won't. We'll see you tomorrow.
It'll be on the bloopers reel.
Nope.